I'm Ayo, owner of No Leftovers, a catering outfit in Lagos, Nigeria. What helped me start my business was the skills I had acquired as a young girl studying my mother in the kitchen. No Leftovers started by making local bean cakes. The traditional way of making bean cakes in Nigeria is to make them in leaves. I didn't really intend for it to be a big enterprise. I just wanted to be able to support the family, to bring up the children, provide food. I was running my business from my kitchen. I couldn't account for monies I was making. I couldn't track my sales. 6 months into starting my business, I got in the program, and that was a complete turning point for me. After the Goldman Sachs 10,000 Women program, No Leftovers is a full catering business. We serve Nigerian meals. We have a restaurant, and we also have a cooking academy. I have just been so amazed at how No Leftovers has grown. My biggest takeaway from the program was the ability to delegate. I have been able to be innovative and creative because now I have enough time to think, to brainstorm, and also to see what competition is doing. I've been able to acquire delivery trucks. We've also been able to advertise. And so we get a lot of phone calls, we get a lot of orders just by virtue of the branding. Not only have I been able to open a restaurant and expand my catering business, I've grown my revenues over 150%. My greatest asset are my staff. It was important for me to give them a sense of belonging. A lot of them came in without hope, and now I see them so energetic. I see them having dreams of their own, and I'm so excited. I speak with some business language. I never knew what benchmarking was all about. I never knew what strategy was all about, you know? But now, hey, check me out.
When a woman is empowered, the truth is she doesn't think of herself first. She thinks of the person next door. She thinks of her family. She puts everybody before herself. And you can imagine if everybody has that mindset, you can just imagine what the world will be like.